say Eric. It's not the correct trait anyway. When do I ever have you on the wrong side of anything?
I know, tragedy.
All right, catch you later.
Nicole, hi, it's Harper from Pierpoint. That option idea we talked about?
It was a fun night. Let's go for it in half a yard.
Oh, Jesus.
Rishi.
Rishi. Yeah, I'll clear.
Rishi, I said your fucking name, dude. Can you price that option idea we talked about half yard?
No way. It's wingier than the fucking lottery. And how the hell have you got someone to buy an option on treasury yields hitting 4%?
I told her that eventually the US is going to war in the South China Sea. When they do, this pays out.
All right, can do it in half her amount.
Nicole, can we do half?
No, you want to write my business, you fill me on my first order, in full.
2 secs. Need it in full, can you help?
No fucking way, I can't price it without losing money. That's half a billion.
The client will not hear no, and I'm not interested in that either.
Offers 5 beeps.
Offers 5 basic points?
Too high, I'll pay 4 cents and up to 250, work the balance for you.
Can't do 5, 4 please.
They're paying for your idea, make them fucking pay.
4 cents. $0.04.
Because I'm excellent, $0.04.
Do I just say done?
Half a yard done, $0.04.
Half a yard done, $0.04.
Let's see where this takes us.
Do not forget how this feels right now. You are a world killer. Now I see you.
Thank you.